I was stunned. It's scary going through cancer. I thought I wouldn't get to finish living my life.
When you have cancer, you're in the fight of your life. But it's not a fight you have to face on your own. Fight it where you feel strongest, on your turf.
We're so blessed to have them in the community. They are a bright light that I pray never goes out.
Get world-class care at the West Cancer Center. Fight on at home.